It's one of the most iconic species we have, known around the world for its famous song and mimicry. We've recently learned that the lyrebird is also an incredibly effective firefighter. When they forage in the soil, they turn over litter and sticks and bury that material, essentially making miniature fire breaks in the forest floor. Without lyrebirds, fuel loads build up on the forest floor and fuel bushfires. With these birds' habitat burned, there are fewer lyrebirds and higher likelihood of fires reoccurring.
So much of the habitat of lyrebirds was destroyed in the fires. Everyone was listening for birds, not hearing them.
It was always full of bird sound and, well, it was utterly silent for a long time.
After the fires, there are obviously questions about the long-term survival of the lyrebirds with so much of their habitat lost.
We're asking people to come out and help us identify lyrebird foraging, looking for signs of lyrebirds in the forests. And this way we're going to find out where in burnt areas lyrebirds are persisting.
That knowledge is going to be really critical as we look to conserve this bird into the future.
This project to recover the lyrebirds from these enormous fires wouldn't be possible without the donors, without the citizen scientists, without the community helping to make all of this work happen. And this is something that you can be part of too.
Everyone wants to still hear that iconic call in their own backyards.